Hello from Beijing. I've been told there's something you shouldn't miss out here in Beijing. That's douzhi. And today I'm here to try this local traditional breakfast. It's sour and I don't know, it tastes weird. Maybe it's better with some Thai. It's better like this. No, it's really warming.
Did you all know? Beijingers 爱喝豆汁有300多年历史。这豆汁啊是拿绿豆做成的，先把绿豆浸泡一段时间之后呢，豆浆机把这打成浆状沉淀啊，分离出来之后，然后再发酵一段时间，就形成豆汁了。豆汁的好坏决定于它发酵的时间长短，喝在嘴里啊是酸的，咽下去之后嗓子眼的它有点回甜，就这种豆汁是最好豆汁，就是酸甜豆汁。
它主要是那酸味够，
助消化的，降血脂的，
防止老年痴呆。
喝完豆汁之后呢，他身体里舒服，
去火，通便，
起到一养胃的作用。
知道了吧
？Now you know.